the last cycle of a newt.
Newts start off as an egg, where they transform and hatch into the next stage.
Once it has hatched from its egg, it will convert into a tadpole and swim around the ocean.
These are called eggs because they spend most of their stage swimming.
They will grow until they form webbed front and back legs so they can swim all around the ocean.
These are all the stages of a newt.